when you're preventing people from tripping up the steps. If you look up, these little lights seem to, like a whole starry sky, they seem to go on forever. All these little things, they all twinkled. You couldn't see them from the audience, of course, but you could see them from the stage. The other thing too, of course, was the length of it. You were in the middle of singing your song. Now, hopefully everybody liked you and would applaud you and everything would be fine. But you had to make it all the way over there, and you hoped that you would actually get as far as the wings before the applause would stop. It'd be pretty awful if you were sort of in silence, sort of running the rest of the way. So it was a quick bow, run to the side, and then you could take your bow when you felt safe there, because you would get off. But it was huge, amazing. But it was wonderful. It was wonderful, wonderful feeling to have so many people there, you know, in front of you. Not that you could see them. First two rows, and that was it. But you knew they were there. You could feel them. Anyway, I suppose you can get your own with this. Thank you.